I should find a way to get inside. It's closed. There was a fight here. Orson attempted to resist, but someone or something convinced him otherwise.
Cousins out fighting bombs and stealing antiques.
I heard something. That was nothing. Huh?
It's closed. The sound of a gong will attract the guards. I need to be careful.
Please check out that sound. There's someone there.
We need to get out of here. Lestrade, I'm glad you're here.
What's happened, Mr. Holmes?
We've come from the abandoned St. Patrick's Abbey. I uncovered a gang of armed bandits there who did their best to kill me.
Again? I'll send our best team to arrest them.
Well, I doubt that you'll find anyone left, but if you hurry up, you might just find the spoils left over from their burglaries.
I see.
And I'd be very grateful if you could keep an eye on Mr. Wilde here. But Holmes!
Thank you.
Wild, please try to remember.
Yeah, the slightest detail, etc. Well, apart from the smell of those bandits who kidnapped me, nothing special. And this Jeremiah was spending his time complaining about working for the fart.
I think you mean the dart.
Yeah, whatever. Jeremiah said that they should all wait till the fart was released. Makes no sense, right?
Percy Fleming, you are charged with conspiracy to murder.
What?
You used Jeremiah Thorne in your little game because you didn't want your hands dirtied.
Yeah, lying.
Jeremiah spoke to me before he died of how you ordered him to throw the bomb and, after its failure, to abduct me.
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Shut up. I think that it's perfectly clear. Attacking Mr. Sherlock Holmes is one of the quickest ways to be hanged.
Nah, you can't do that. I'm an innocent man.
Constable, take him back to the cells.